Oh wow. Hello. Been a while, hasn't it? Where the fuck is the thing I launched? In there. Oh wow. Taking a lot of boom, boom, boom. Okay. So, today is my birthday. I'm 30 years old. Yeah, yeepee, wahoo, blah blah blah. Fuck it. Yeah, love this slot. What? Where is it? It doesn't work. Ah. Yes. It's oh my God. Try, thank you. I want to open the Ford Fiesta helper. Doesn't seem to work. Oh, there we fucking go. Okay. Oh, you have to learn how this shit works. So, the escapes will be useful options. Key. I never used it the chit. Okay. Should be window. Jobs. Not this one, but this one. Boom. Wow. So, I was supposed to say as well. I didn't stream for like, what, a month and a half? I got, again, pretty damn sick. Well, not really sick, was mostly complications more than anything. Okay, oh, whoops. Must be fucking. Yeah. There we go. Okay, so what is the save? Do I have a normal save? I do. Okay. So, I got pretty damn sick. Through health issues, mostly intestinal irritation. It's not fun. It's awful. I'm still recovering from it. been growing from it. It's... I know what caused it, and I stopped taking it. I even stopped taking a med that helped me sleep because my body was getting too addicted to it. So I had wearing effects. And to fight those, I had to completely stop taking it. I can sleep pretty nice now, but ugh. Can be awful sometimes. So, so I took pretty much January, February. I got the edition in mid-January. So I took February to heal up. Give me just a sec. Why are there so many spings? Okay, so, yeah, so mid-January to February to heal up and rest. And I'm back. I'm now 30 years old. It's my birthday week. Stream week, except on Sunday, and maybe on Thursday, not sure. Yeah, it depends. So, how about we open this Potter Fiesta upgrade run? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 13, 18, 22 jobs. Fuck, I have a D20. So what's upgrade? So I'm gonna have my first job right now because well. Just because I want to, it's been a while. And upgrade is pretty much you get your first job, which is 18. So 6, 18 is Bard. So I don't have Bard yet. How do I do this shit? How does it work? Oh, boss info. Oh, wow. Stream controls. Ah. Locked. No. All jobs. No. Chaos. There we go. So I got Bard. Boom. Compact. There we go. Okay, okay. I got Bard as my first job, so until then, oh man, I wish I had a cheat code where I have every job unlocked. Well, maybe I can have that, actually. No, I do not want that. Where did I put it? Do I still have it? Do I still have the engine table? Maybe I don't. Fudge. Wait, do I still have even shit engine? Installed? I don't even remember. I think I removed it. I did. Welp. I have to quickly get shit engine again. Boop. And 5 pixel master. I can get every jobs. Box. Oh, for fuck's sake, my world bites. Oh my fucking god, you suck. No, you do not block this fucking element. Oh my god. I love you, Marlbites, but at the same time, I fucking hate you. No! I don't want to reboot my fucking computer for containing one thing. Thank you. Okay. Oh my god, Marabites. For fuck's sake. Why is this so hard? Well, not hard, just tedious. Oh, wait. I have an idea. Really? Oh, for fuck's sake. Say it's not 20. Okay. Well, technically, I do not need that. No. Okay, let's close that. That. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god. It's local files. And I have to put this shit where? User profile documents. Fuck. Documents, my games, Final Fantasy, VPR, Steam, boom boom, and okay, what gives the thing for the last slot? Because I couldn't modify it, but honestly, yeah, okay, it's this one. It's the same thing. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Off we go. This is very scuffed. No shit. It's my cursor. It shouldn't be my cursor. Boom. There you go. Scuffed. Okay, so I have to redo the intro, pretty much. Wait, very fast. It's gonna be arranged. Okay, good. Just gonna do the intro again. So right now, honestly, Bard is not great. An upgrade forces you to have a full team. So, 4 bars isn't great at all. So, I might just upgrade immediately on water. I do not change the name. Not so really intended, but fuck it. Also, right now I'm playing on PC, Pixel Remaster, so that's why I wanted to get Cheat Engine and then a save. Since they finally updated the game to have the console stuff. Except that PC still has the double brave blade slash chicken knife bug, which makes it, for me at least, the best version to play. And I never did that glitch. Will I do it? Eh, we'll see. Sadly, I cannot take the oxygen generator because it just spoils everything. Like I did one, I had a samurai, blue mage, dancer, blue wait no, not dancer, I think it was monk, then blue mage again, and then dancer for the upgrade. But what's the point? Honestly, what's the point? It spoils everything, so were there flowers on the mountain? Oh wow, that was really lucky. Also, right now there is a monthly for Drop-Chista on Saga 2. And I didn't start it, so. Last one was Final Fantasy 12, and that was extremely fun. And genuinely fun. I want to go back to that save and do the extra stuff, just for funsies. I had a mod that skips every cutscene, like in Project Demi. What's funny on the Final Fantasy 12 Port of Sister, it's people did a level minus run. Apparently pretty easy. Gonna be at least for Drop-Chista and try to finish it super fast at the very least. So we can move on to other games like Tekken 8. And hoping my PC will handle it. Even if I have to lower the graphical settings. Who dares? Waiting on a DM from a good friend of mine. That's in the ship. I want a mod to skip. You know what? Good check. Maybe Memoria is updated now. then I don't care. I guess the complete modding guide might be out of date. Well, okay, that's been edited. Memoria cannot be used anymore. Receptor. Old soundtracks. Wow, soundtracks doesn't even work anymore. Jeez. Oh, skip cutscenes up. Okay. Skip cutscene does work. Okay, let me get it there. This and skip cutscene. Yep. Boom, boom, boom. Oops. I still need this and this just in case. Okay, on which one? Why do I have three saves that are? That's fine. Why doesn't it exit properly? It's dumb. Oh, goody. Okay, so where do I eat some shit? Manage local files. Then this one enters the fray. Boom. Okay. So next. Skip cutscenes. Copy the include folder. Streaming assets. And Magicites. Let's make that folder. Oh. Okay. Boop. I don't need this anymore. Boom. Start this game. So when I got the update, I had to pretty much remove everything mod related. Okay, game works. Nice. I have thick stuff. It's not because of the cutscene here. Yeah. Oh, I should have said yes. I'm an idiot. Even though I don't really need it. I don't need to heal. I don't even have to trigger this dialogue. Another little cap, which is nice. Regular, I ordered from you like once. But hey, I want candy, so thank you. I do a nice little order there. Fucking really. I took this save just because on upgrade I want to start as fast as possible from my jobs. That's fine. Fuck! That's not fine. Fuck. I won't use it. That's fine. Only 20 damage. Wait. Why isn't it working? Yeah, it doesn't work. Do I have to play something? Let me check on Nexus. Ugh, fine. No. So... the include folder. Yeah, I have to put the actual folder. Maybe this one can be skipped. I don't know. How my phone provider is giving me also a gift, but it's another like 10 euro Bluetooth speaker, so absolute trash. If you want to give me like an actual gift, give me a fucking JBL Bluetooth speaker. Make it special, not the fucking e-waste. Thank you. Bum bum bum. Yay! Got the jobs again. He's not dead yet. Right. Yes. I won't put the jobs yet. Want to be fully healed up and outside the dungeon. No, I do not want the explanation, thank you. I think I know how the game works. Upgrade runs are pretty damn fun. Let's heal up. What is this? No, okay. Alright. And now we save. Here and here. What is bar? Great. No encounters on water, which is pretty nice. Okay, that's two. Yeah, the mod doesn't work. What the shit? Did I miss something? Probably missed something. Okay. Yeah, totally beginner. Sure. Again, not taking the chest upstairs because I'm gonna farm. Oh my god. No daggers. Oh. Julian Bento, thank you. Good job on sparking puddle. Oh shit, no dagger? Ugh. I don't get daggers until ship graveyard from skeletons. Oh god. This way. There you go. No, you cannot. Oops. I'm gonna check on the phone. Very huge cutscene right now. Okay, yeah, so I could go to this course for quick too. Thank you. Okay, so apparently I wait. It's counter. It's counter. Oh, it's so counterintuitive. Because this sent me to. When did I see I have to rename the old one? Okay, so maybe I was drunk. I'm gonna gear up with some items. I need them. That's a very nice amount. I just skip this cutscene. Normally, I don't know why. Okay. Browse local files. Remove these two. The one is the good one. So this works now. If it doesn't, I'll go ask on the Discord after. And it doesn't work. Ugh. I'm gonna do this. That's why I like playing on a on Demi. Do I... Yeah, better physical attack. Jesus. It really doesn't work. Why? I don't know. So for the time being, it's gonna have cutscenes. That boss, including one, can be and will be a bit of a pain. Colobos. It does some decent damage at least. Now we heal. I'm gonna leave the healing to the unarmed. Okay, wow, that was actually pretty good. I'm gonna look in the feeler. Very lucky even. Oh, I have anyone to whip. Oh my god. Oh, my guess was gonna be, it's gonna be awful. Garuda can be a pain, but I'll be fine. Wait, I know I have an idea to... Okay, yeah, I have an idea. For Magisa, at least. Oh, Marito Chao, thank you. Digital Sparking Follow. Okay, and now we have fun. Wait, I think Bart can equip Flail. they cannot. Wait, what can they equip then? Oh, dagger and harp. Goodies. And now we grind. Yeah, sure. Good English me. Daggers from the skeletons. Thing is, it's a rare drop. So we're gonna be here for a bit. Yeah, I'm not playing that. Way too risky. I'm gonna do times 4 for at least like level 10. Okay. Wow. Thank you. Yeah. I need two more. Debbie also need to heal, so... Level 10. It's in case, okay then. I won't do this one. I know my limits. Plus, it gives me some escapes for chicken knife later down the line. It's nice. Wow. I do believe in one stream we could do the entirety of World 1, at the very least. Or very close to it. It's back attack. What's nice with potions? It's not. Yeah, okay. It's not bound by the back row. Oof. Okay, good. Wow. Jeebus. The thing is, I cannot go inside because no skeleton inside. Crap baskets. I want to go with Lena just yet. Maybe this method is going to be kind of long and expensive. I'm gonna fire apparent explosions. Let's see if there's one more dagger. Yeah, okay. How many turns do I have? Oh, I have 6. I could press it forward. But God, I don't have anything to fight. So what's nice with upgrade, it's you kinda upgrade when you want. And you also can use the ability you've mastered. So seeing it down the line will be extremely good. Technically I can already do Omega. It depends on what I get next. Jesus. Stingy ass motherfuckers. At 70, I'm level 75. Nope. I find it weird that you don't. You can buy daggers at Jewel. I think you release Skarwin, which is after the Sub Dungeon. I have 28 I have to press on. Because I have to use summon siren. I cannot fight this. So I lied. I guess. I remember getting skeletons here. I can fight this. It's fine. How much money do I have right now? Holy fuck. I can fight, it's fine. I think they can drop elixirs, but it's a rare drop. I'm gonna power through, let's see. Okay. Free rest. I'm thinking about the Live of the Land run I started, but gave up on because it was too boring. Especially on stream. I just realized that Chemist is fucking useless. Chemist goes from the most broken job to the worst one, pretty much. Okay. We got the free rest. And we have three rests until the end, so I should have do that earlier. Thank you. Okay, let's get that final dagger. No. No, thank you. To be fair now, since I can rest for free. Yeah. Get a power attack. Bog. This one's still no. Okay, good. I should have done that earlier. That was dumb. So the deck is 6.25% chance. And my god is stingy. There we go. The fucking timing. I know Bartz doesn't have one, but the knife is enough for now. And once I get the DM, only tomorrow could be a swap day. Because of my birthday, I do stream one in particular, at least, and it's probably Queen Bee. Way better. If I get another dagger, that would be cool, but I don't really care right now. No. One, okay, two, oh wait. Yeah, I could have taken the fight. Yeah, not this one. Yay, got a warm up. Whoa. Well. Okay, time for Siren. And the thing is, if you wipe on Siren, you have to rewatch the fucking cutscene. And that's why I prefer Demi and GBA. GBA can just fast forward, and Demi, I just don't have cutscenes. Whilst having the boost, it's except on money, oddly enough. And has some quirks like skipping Ned with Chemist. But GBA has the dual glitch. And PC has a double chicken knife glitch. Console has nothing. Who intonation are you? Varus is actually an idiot here. He knows that his mom is dead. How does he get scared by his siren here? And then Varus, yeah, I can understand. Dude, you met them like 2 days ago. You are friends with people in just 2 days? Black Knight! Good job, you spike bottle. Okay, so Siren is going to be a tricky fight. For 3 turns she's human, then she turns into is an undead. Which means I have to use potions. Silence, that's pretty fine. That's fine. I don't see haste. What should do haste? Oh! Nice. Okay, okay. Okay. One of the undead. No, she has a huge physical defense. But no magic defense. Also, wow. That was fast. Thank you. Thank you very much. Wrong shield. No need. So yeah, Siren in Undead has a beefy physical defense and pretty much nothing for magic. Hits like a truck and can poison. So yeah. Let's go to Garwin. Super quick. I think I can buy new stuff. Yes. Red dagger, which I don't need anymore. Magic, no need. That I need. I forgot to. Fuck. I forgot the piano tool. That's fine. That's fine. I can go back there soon. Oop. Oops. So, for the upcoming boss, which is Magisa and Forza, I have an idea. I guess you see what is going. Yoruda? Yeah, I don't care. Doesn't give anything. And I have to kill it in 3 turns. Which would be either impossible or super hard. I need some high rolls. alphabetic equipped robot. I think I'll go to level 15. I'm not that bulky. Bitch. Sadly, usually I go with a rod break, which I cannot do with this comp. Yeah, no. Ow. Only 18 damn. I'm out. Wait, is the chat still not followers only? I just realized that. If yes, that's not good. I could try right now. Let's see. Level 12. I should be fine. Yeah, 1 hour. Usually I have the water crystal already. Okay. The one more would flee. Heal poison and then I'm gonna do my strat. Why are you not stopping pirates right now? And now we wait. Just gonna check how much MP she has. World 1. 200. Okay, that's gonna be short. Once I see no MP, that's why that's good. Again, then keep us for quick. Wait, she shouldn't be out by now. Oh, don't tell me because it's a no effect, it doesn't work. I think it doesn't work. Well, you bitch. Thankfully, I can tank it right now. Julie, I can't. Thunder, that's fine. Regen. How? I'm gonna put two heroes right now. Oh, by one! Okay, can be tanked. It was a few turns to heal. I wasted so much money on this fight. Ow. He died. So that's fine. That's fine. Okay. No need to heal. Okay, go back to two now. And the second poison. My god, Lena, do you not know about, like, walking diagonally? Jesus Christ. Lena poisoned herself three times in the story. Well, two. Since the first one is from the, Zero. Relatable. I'm also afraid of heights. What face? You didn't see it. God, inconsistency, I swear. First two to play the piano, then Tycoon to get some items. Lots of items. Also wanna restock a bit as well. You must play this cutscene to exit the piano. Skill level up. And now we have Bale. And I forgot to do something. Empty the pirate's cave. Gonna do this real quick. I forgot to do it after getting the ship. Now Tycoon, which also means another cutscene. Ugh. You see why I want this mod to work? Discord in the meantime, because why the fuck not? The Zoom Raider is now dead. I'm pretty sure I saw Citra. Except the last one was only for Yuzu, so I don't really get it. But it's nothing on earth that we're talking about, so. NPCs, I swear. No need here. Wait, no, I have to go there. This way. There's so many items to get in this place. Eating staff, which is useless to me. Getting cottages this early in the game is so fucking cool. Even though it's pointless, you don't have that much HP MP to begin with. Okay, step for walls. Continue the game. No, the story. It took what, 10 minutes to do? Okay. Oh my God. My gripe with old JRPGs. Fucking NPCs on the fucking way. Rested. Let's go get the oven cape. Some stuff to get. And I'm an idiot. Here and yeah. Cutscene! Okay, so I got the answer to my question. Magisa was losing MP. So I could have avoided taking so many spells and the regen. Even though regen did nothing. You heal like what, maybe 3 HP at best? Or 32? And now you have to go to the tower, not the meteorite. Whoops. Whoops. Bitch. I'm out of potions. Welp. Good thing I've tense. Oh no, wait, no, I need some for Garuda. I've never bought this much potions, nor used this much potion in a run, ever. I don't know if I can get Mithril Daggers by drop. I know I can buy steel. But I don't know by drop. Thank you. Duke and Gloss will be rough to the least. It would take a few attempts, maybe, maybe not. Okay, that's the shot. Fine by me. Sadly, I cannot use it. Back row, quick save. Okay, he has 1200 HP and will start countering at 800. So I'm gonna take my little calc and check if that's the case. Yes. There'll be a lot of pausing. So 28, Jeebus. We in. Oh, what? What? See? Huh? Huh? Wait, I can do this better. My phone. 16, 28, 35, 2, 35. Oops. Okay, one more and he start countering. 45, yep. Six. Ow, ow, ow. I have 1 DPS. And he's dead. Okay, be back. 32. He's almost half health. That's how brutal this fight can be. A weak body. Ow. Okay, it's in 500. Nice. Nice dodge. 36. Seven. Nice. Nice dodge. Eighty-five. Yeah, can go all out now. Team 20. One HP left. He had one HP left. Need for the count anymore. Okay. Time for job 2. Which of course. Number 1. That's Freelancer. Wow. I have a Freelancer? Okay, that's pretty damn nice. Yeah, except I don't see it on the list, so I have to... So, freelancer, I'm gonna upgrade. To be fair, I wanted to upgrade from Bard. Bard is not great. This one here is inaccessible until World 3, and that's mine. I wonder what's the point of this little cutscene right here. The thing is, do I upgrade now? Because that's the thing. You choose if you upgrade, but you cannot reveal the job first. It's either you choose to upgrade and reveal, or don't. Pure chaos. Yeah, okay. It's here. Pure chaos. Bard. Freelancer. And she is dead. And greet right now. Okay. Whoops. Alright. I can use Frost Rod to kill Liquid Flame. The thing is, with Freelancer, I cannot get any ability. So, gonna be a gimbal. Oh my god, real damage. You get so much money. You do realize I bought 99 of them. I used 76 potions. How much money do I have? Okay, 12k, yeah, that's not enough. Let me go to do what? 25k? Yeah, I think I'm gonna upgrade from Freelancer. Because the player has a 4 accuracy, so better. Yeah, getting some levels would be nice as well. No, 15. Oh, wait. No, wait, no, that's fine. That's fine. I'll try to get at least another level down the line. Because I want to be a multiple of 5. Unless I get Blue Mage. In which case, bring it. Okay, one more fight. Okay, we're good. And now let's get arrested. You thought I was joking. No, you do get arrested. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Indeed, I was too impatient. Well, technically an upgrade is you can just, you know, play normally while they all drop save. You just upgrade when you want, so pretty much when you master it. It has to be hot as hell in here. Okay, now time to buy some stuff. Mainly one ice rod, And weapons and armor. Wee. Now some items. And rest. Only in their stock. To grind, honestly. You know, shut the fuck up. I had to prepare. Steal everything in this shit. Okay, cool. When there's only one crew dust, they're gonna use blind or flash. It's so good to do actual damage. What do you mean I know everything about this game? That's not true. I don't even need the fifth clones, honestly, I know. Crits. And no, okay. So, fun fact, only unarmed and katana can deal critical damage in the game. I'm playing just because I can get money there. Better for me right now. First missed. It is better. Be fine. And then I have another room. Okay, get an elixir, and then it's boss time. One. And the thing is, I'm not over-leveled. Playthrough, you should be like what, level 20 ish? So technically, I'm on par. I'm slightly over leveled compared to what I'm normally play, so. By what, 2-3 levels? Not a lot. That's fine. Doesn't need any turn. That miss? No, it's bad. Next turn. Okay, and now we equip Lena. Crossfire. I don't think it'd be able to kill, but it'll do a truckload of damage anyway, so. Which also means. One shot. Easy game. Easy game. Game scroll. So I want to upgrade now. because I want to do at least until Soul Cannon. Once I'm past Soul Cannon, I'm gonna upgrade. For Freelancer. But since I said I'm gonna upgrade, I'm gonna reveal the job after Karnak 600. Why is it going like that? Because you have 10 minutes to escape Karnak, and 600 seconds is 10 minutes. Simple as that. Very simple. Oh boy. No, you cannot. Well, yeah, you want to, but you can't. He's dead. So, how does he die? Asphyxiation? Burned alive? I don't know. That's why I want the mod to skip cutscenes. It's implied he burned alive. Ugh. Okay. So I don't need this pot here to heal. To very minimal damage. And now we bail. We're gonna Christian. But first, let's empty the shit. Zero. It's because I don't want Lena to cast the other plus rod. That is a ribbon. So I'm gonna take it just in case. There's a thing with upgrade, you do not know what you're gonna get. Let's get the mangold, the left hand. Arrow will be the strongest attack. Oh wait, no, this one. I forgot about that, wow. You don't mess with Paris. Oh wait, no, that's mental, oops. Yeah, I need to see what else to look up on items. Because you never fucking know what's gonna happen. Nice. So pretty much all chests are elixirs. There's three with 2000, one with Esuna, one with a flame scroll, and the rest, elemental, Magosh, and the rest is elixirs. And well, I also have shuriken, but I won't take it. No need. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. Just losing time. Even though I'm pretty safe, honestly. If I was still with Bard, I would take Magosh, Elemental, the money, and maybe one or two elixir chests, and go to the boss. Cause yeah, you have a boss still under the time limit, which isn't great. That before 600 because you cannot. The little flames just pops you. That's great. Okay, Magosh gun. Just the missing 2k chests. I'm gonna go get Esuna as well, and then we bail. First we heal, then we bail. Okay, good. With 20. Yeah, I can look on the shrieking and the scroll. See, I have way enough time. Death Claw! Or Iron Claw. He has a fucking ridiculous defense, but that's fine. Okay, this is not good now. Bitch! There are some people, I swear. Oh well. Wow, I never seen him do this much. Oh my god! What the heck? I've never seen Deathclaw do this much Deathclaw. Jesus. Is it for all the time I just wrecked your ass? Jeez. Okay, let's roll the next job. 16. That should be ninja. Oh wait, if it's ninja, I'm gonna upgrade now. 1, 7, 13. Yes, it's ninja. Oh, yeah, I'm upgrading now. Oh, who this? Wiki, hey, thank you. Oh, wait, what am I doing? And thanks again for the, like, what, the vertical time? Ah, goody. So, ninja, boom. Ninja, poof. Give me your stock. Thanks much. Oops, this one. Okay, now the real question, do I upgrade again? Because ninja is going to be extremely powerful until the end of the game. So I may keep ninja until the end. Oh well, that's fine. Out. I'm not playing this. Small dungeon, pretty easy. Wait. I did get a frame scroll. Okay, can use it against Biblos. Nice. Yes, it's a moon, but it's required to progress, sadly. Oh, Jesus. That's some good ass damage right now. Blaze are fine. And I get another Prim Scroll here. Nice. Okay. Oh well. That's what you need for it. Wait, I'm an idiot. Why did I heal with potions? Only first encounter in the game, oh, not really in the game, but in the dungeon, and you can dress free. You can escape. Paradox could be a pain, but I should be fine. You don't even know who that is. That's some good damage. Wow, already in drain range? Okay. There we go. Because of Protect, I had to throw the kunais. But that's fine. It's not super expensive anyway. Image. That's gonna be nice in the long run. Even though it's niche uses. Blah 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 blah. You don't know that. You don't know he's fucking depressed. The cutscene never happened. Literally. You can skip cutscenes in this game, that's nice. Got something. And now for another long ass cutscene. This is why I want this mod. This one's pretty short, but the next one is quite long. And I have to farm some enemies. Because they drop lightning scrolls. I won't find much. Just enough to do the next boss. Which only like two. Except that I can buy them. It took me like over maybe 30 playthroughs to notice he pushes the stairs. We have a ship for like 2 minutes. Fight those, they don't give. It's cruel. Oof. Oh, this thing hits. Yeah, I'm not fighting this. Well, I can. Might as well restock. I could buy an angel ring, but I don't need it. That's not the thing I wanted. I have no mages. And Connor said fuck you. This, on the other hand, is what I want. Fight them, it's less money to spend. Oh my god, that's possible? I'm out of here. No. Still no. And we lose the ship. Told you. You don't keep it very long. Okay, next we get the black chocobo, and I think I can go to Lex. I think he hits only bows, so and arc, yeah. But to be fair, I could probably do Shinryu as well. I could get the Upper's Harp. Okay. thing is, Shinryu without at least blending him is painful. Not impossible, but it takes a lot of tries. The only time I had to do Shinryu without Berserk and Blind, or one of the two, mostly Blind, it took me like 15 attempts. Yeah, I can go to Rex. Oh, stupid. So, you go to Phoenix Tower. Everything's good there. It'd be jamming. I think it's called Mamba the Chocobo. Classic single bedroom or bed. And his mom died. So yeah. Rip. Would I have enough? I don't think so. Yeah, no. No, that's fine. I've got more than enough for a good while. At least it's not like on GBA when you can just land with the ship. Oops, spoilers. And get an encounter. A ship sank. Ship sunk. I don't care, I can build a new one. Give me an hour. I know how impactful Sid and Mina are in the story. Even until the end. It's gonna be likely annoying, but nothing too bad, tedious. A sandworm. There's three holes, and he's gonna pop up from one randomly. If you attack one of the holes, it launches gravity as a counter. Mid says to not use magic, but just use ST magic, not AoE. Duh. That's some pretty good damage. If you have a blue mage, you can one-shot it. I'm on par for life, for end of world one here, and I'm not at the end yet. If I need to get money and ADP right now. Experience, I'm good. I'm good at Tier World 2. Wait, why is Lena up there? I just noticed. Enough of the dumb stuff. Okay. So he goes to the right. Okay. Easy enough. Right? Now he goes up. But if you go up, there's nothing. Like literally nothing. You have to go back to the middle, which is completely stupid, which also means you don't even explore this shit. That fit is no item, so okay. Cutscenes. I wonder how Gareth got separated. Why did touching the reunion? Very special girl. To be fair, Lena is a really strong woman. The thing is, this game released in 1995 and it touches some good themes. Yeah, Gareth has the classic trope of being amnesiac, but Faris is about accepting your true identity. Upon getting the crystal, the earth crystal jumps. I won't reveal it. I don't want to upgrade now. Why are you taking 8 years to cross? Jesus, Bars, you're 21, you're young. Unlike me, I'm old. Okay, some stuff to do here. As well. It's mostly for the shuriken. And now I kinda regret not getting the one at Karnak. Oh, fine. Where did those two fuckers go? No need to save, the next boss is joke. And I mean it. Like, he has less HP than Sandworm. And you can get thunder-based weapons before it. And it's weak to thunder. Diggity-dang. I love how in English it's like, it's a cool line. In Japanese it's just Koriwa Sugoi, which is dumb. Okay. That should be enough. Yes. Dead. Wow, what a boss. And get the crossbow, that serves no purpose. Except stealing some money. Technically, if you kill the hand form of Liquid Flame, you get the flame bow. Thank you. Okay, that's done. Can get some stuff here. Gotta get that at least. And I'm out of money. Shit. No, not that. Yes. Ah, that means I can get a Aegis Shield. I'm gonna get Flame, which is for a good amount. Also, the piano. The last one. Nope! I forgot one. I forgot one crescent. Let's kill him up. Also, that's good since I have to go back to Crescent anyway. Oh wait, I could have kept the pro stuff. This way. Wait, can you pro stabs? Oh, rods. There we go. And that's every piano for the time being. And also every songs for the time being. In World 2, there's two pianos and two songs, and in World 3, there's one piano and three songs? Maybe four? We're gonna get some adamantite. I wonder if you can skip this cutscene, honestly. Okay, next boss is gonna be annoying. Also, for 1995 game on the Super Nintendo, well, Super Famicom, that came out here, you have more female than male.
Right now you have 2-2 and then it's gonna be 3-1. Which is great. It's weak to ice, that's why I wonder if I could throw ice rods, but yeah, that was fine. Next boss is gonna be piss easy because I have ninjas. So that's fine. Yeah, this defense mechanism, blah blah blah. Blow it the fuck up. Yeah, it's that easy. Not even a minute. And I'm safe from the launchers. Huh. Yeah, with Ninja I can literally do Omega at the very least. Yeah, whoop. That sure was a boss. It's not my favorite dungeon of the game, but it's fine. level 22, Mithril Shield. Yeah. A bit outdated by now. Kinda. The longbow is a rare drop, 0.25%. My record is 6 in one dungeon. Or one run in the dungeon. Wait, I have to add something. This. Something first. Okay. You cannot throw bows. Oh well. I've never seen this much enchanted bands before. The other room is a save point, so no need. The upcoming boss is slightly annoying. It changes its weaknesses every time, every phase. Last phase, it's resistant to everything, but the more you kill it, the less physical defense it has. There we go. A veneer cipher? What the? You excused. Take the wait, phase 5 has a charm inflicting physical attack? Since when? Well, since 1995, but we've never seen it. Jesus, the encounter rate. Thank you. Old one, 12 fucking elixirs. Thank you, Garnick. How much money do I have? It's 4. Oops, this way. You better not get messed right now. I'm gonna escape now. Primitive strike. No. I'm out. Phase 2. Phase 3. Phase 4. Not yet. There we go. And phase 5. I don't like that very much. I could wipe. But I won't. No need to heal, but I do have to do one quick thing. You, give me that shit. And now for a longest cutscene. Into a very short one. I'm gonna end World 1 and end stream. I don't have long, I have 3 bosses left, and that's it. Very easy bosses. Oh, not yet. Calm down. I didn't expect to stream over 3 hours after not streaming for over a month and a half. What can I say? I love Final Fantasy V. The frame, the crystal is shattered. Boom, he's back. The dude was ready. Guess who's back? Back again. And he dies. I died. Oh, wait. Three of the most busted jokes in the game. That's some music to jump to, but I'll take it. And now Geralt goes back to his world. Blah, 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 blah. I wonder how much faster my fastest run in the game would be without good cutscenes. I guess like probably an hour faster. You can skip not this cutscene, the upcoming one, but the next one. Okay, so this cutscene you can skip it. Usually you have to go back to the catapults, but you don't have to. And that dialogue even changes. Okay, good. I got fully healed. Nice. Okay, first boss out of the three. Can be very annoying to do if you don't have a good comp. With Ninja, it's gonna be pretty easy. Hold up. There are about 6 of them. Kill them at the same time, pretty much. How do we do that? Scrolls. That's why you have to kill them at the same time. Karnak is next. Which is Titan. That is a summon, I give it. Shiva and Ramu are optional. And if you miss them, you can get them back in the Rift. Which is at the end of the game. Which serves no purpose whatsoever. Titan could be my first death, so you never know. No. should tank it. Yes. Okay. And now it's gone. Gone time. Shoo-ba-doo-ba-doom. But first I'm gonna heal. I'm not stupid enough yet. Why would you silence Brain Chimera? It doesn't do spells. Well, it does, but it's not spells. It's blue spells. Which can be silenced. That's the same for the player. There's only one instance where blue magic is actually silenced. I won't tell you which one. Email. Oh. It's my Apple bill. So here. I think I could go with physical attacks here. But no. Hydrate, motherfucker! Hydrate! I say that, but it's been 3 hours and a half and I still haven't hydrated at all. I didn't drink any water. And all three bosses are down. I just need some last preparation stuff to do, and I can go to World 2 and end stream. And probably raid someone. Bahamut Island. Okay, how much money do I have? Should I have around 50k? Yes. 3 hours and 17 minutes? Wow. After a rough start, I really pick up the pace. That's usually my time before World 2. Okay, that has been restocked. Only ethers, no magic. Even though scrolls are considered magic attacks. Except against omniscience, which treats them as physical. Sale. What is that again? Oh, this one! Oh wow, I just forgot about it. Whee! love how that's not even remastered. Wholesale partner RE. Get your free extension today. How about you join my fishing inbox? Close 20 minutes. Well, that's gonna be it for me today. Thank you very much for watching. See you tomorrow for part 2 of the Forza Fiesta. We're gonna be World 2 pretty much. And maybe be the World 3? Depends. In any case, thank you for watching, and I shall see you next time. And we're gonna raid a certain toaster. Boom. And thank you once more. Boop.
Why is it the last thing I've...